The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Here comes Trouble, a superstar who is always ready for a fight. And she won't let anything stand in her way.
Introducing the participants. First, from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai.
We're going to get some serious questions answered about her endurance, her cardiovascular conditioning, if she wants to win this thing.
A match like this will truly test your mettle like no other competition on the planet Earth. A woman who possesses incredible speed and toughness.
And no shortage of animosity.
That's a good thing.
One word describes her. Impressive.
A competitor already so accomplished for such a young age.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Melbourne, Australia, Indy Hartwell.
Think about what Indy Hartwell has already accomplished here, being an NXT Tag Team Champion alongside Candice LeRae.
It's a true testament to following the way.
The sky's certainly the limit for Indy Hartwell.
Guys, we're about to see a display of indie wrestling.
I see what you did there, Corey.
On a more serious note, one of the most well-rounded competitors in the entire women's division.
Treated to one of the rarest and most exciting matches in WWE, the Royal Rumble.
There's no question, they're the most anticipated matches of the year, and this one should be no different. So many participants, but only one winner. So the odds are long and the competition brutal.
Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor.
Oh, Indy avoids contact.
Stomping away.
Back elbow.
Gee, did you see that?
Up and over.
And that's the end for Dakota. She's been eliminated.
Nice counter from Indy.
Sure, clothesline.
Here we go.
She's fighting back.
Been planted.
Oh,
coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here, Byron.
Another reversal.
Eye for an eye here.
That slam.
She's feeling the hurt here.
Oh, yeah. She's saying, let's go. Bring it.
Uh-oh. Jawbreaker.
Call the dentist.
Listen to this crowd, count the next one in. Oh yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
What a flying forearm smash. What's the key to victory in a Royal Rumble match?
Sound fundamentals. Stick and move and wrestle defensively. Make it so someone has to work to throw you over the top rope.
Uh-oh, monkey flip.
I love it. Fist connects.
A counter answered by another counter.
And another counter.
We are moments away from the next entrance.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
Uh-oh. This could be it.
Into the turnbuckle. She's watching with a purpose.
Yeah, Cole, she wants to win this rumble.
This could be it.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Right to the midsection.
Oh, and she got out of there.
She flips it back on her. Oh, I had that well scouted.
Change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Quick, targeting the stomach.
No stop by India.
The time.
The pin drop. German suplex. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Put into place.
She looks totally fearless.
Oh, you wonder. Oh, what a kick. Plenty of hits coming her way now. What a punch. Kick to the abdomen. Oh, it's not there.
What a kick with Flash.
What a forward smash. Oh, swinging neck breaker.
A humiliating slap.
Back of the neck. What a lariat.
She looks fired. I'd say she's in the right mindset then for this match.
Connecting with a sharp elbow. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
A competitor has been eliminated.
That's the Hail Kent.
That hurt.
Attack to the midsection.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh. Oh, just this.
Stop.
Boom.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
In the knee to the jaw. Takedown. Rolling elbow right on the mark.
seemingly had an equal or opposite answer to her competition's offense.
Who's it gonna be? A sit-up net slam. Pendulum backbreaker.
embarrassing her adoring public.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Face first. Oh, right across the solar plexus.
And then that's where he's back. Just a smash.
She got launched.
She's showing signs of slowing now.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
show her opponent what she's got.
Sunset bomb into the STO.
Foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
And she's in the final race off.
These kicks out.
What the hell? He's grabbing the hair too.
Fierce combination.
Man, what a hit.
Oh my God, what an elbow.
Sends into the corner.
Hip attack.
Reserves Maryse has left in the tank.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call a kiss.
Au revoir, Byron. Great counter by Alexa. And she's willing herself to keep the pressure on.
And in the back of her mind, she has to be telling herself to finish this fight soon.
Series of elbows, looking to create separation. She does so. Straight forward. And the impact jars Alexa in the late going. And now the biggest question is, can Alexa respond? Oh, and a reversal. A competitor has been eliminated. Oh, God.
Roundhouse kick. Man. It's becoming a dangerous scene for Maryse.
We could have an elimination here.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
Here is your winner, Nikita Luscious.
We are now officially on the road to WrestleMania. And you're looking at the superstar who competes in the main event of the Showcase of the Immortals.
That's what happens when you put in the preparation and the training.